To remove the clock, there's the strip that goes here, that runs all the way across here. This is an MCO, so that's like aluminum carbon fiber on top of that, so it runs across here. So you can just slowly pry it from here and then work your way across, and then slowly kind of with like a no marring tool, just kind of pull all that out, and that just slides out. Here are the clips. You make sure to put the clips back in here, so when you go to put it back in, it clips in properly to get the that's the microphone, to get the clock out. You need to take all these Allens out, and then you have enough movement to pull this forward slightly, and then you put a no marring tool in the back here, and you pull forward, and that unclips from up top, and it just slides up. And so yeah, you see these right in here is a hold, that's a hold, and right in here that's a hold. But in order to get any motion to be able to move it back and forth slightly that you need to do, you need to take all these other Allens out and just get a slight bit of forward motion on here so you can pry it forward.